Life can show no mercy, it can tear your soul apart. It can make you feel like you're crazy, but you're not.
Hi, I'm Rosie. I'm new around. Could you direct me to the mine?
Yeah, it's just over there down the line. I could take you there if you want.
I don't know. I prefer to learn the way on my own. You could show me where the sheds are later.
I'd like that.
Hey, you never told me your name.
Oh, it's Thomas. I was never keen on the name, but my builder certainly was.
I don't see why. The name is cute.
Cute? I'll take that as a compliment, even though my name isn't the only cute thing around here.
Maybe I will let you show me the way.
And the darkness has won. Babe, you're not lost when the world's crashing down and you cannot bear.
Thomas, we need to talk.
I said, baby, you're not lost.
It's so sad what happened to Rosie. The poor engine.
Thomas is miserable. We're not getting much out of him.
It doesn't help that Alfred came the next day, all high and mighty.
He isn't like that, really.
Not from where I was sitting.
Gordon, please. We're all sad. And tired. And we're all on edge. Just take a breath.
I'm sorry. I just want things to go back to how they were.
Don't we all? Well, I'll catch you later, Gordon.
Yes, me too. See you later, Gordon.
Thomas, this may seem like a stupid question, but how are you? Not good, sir.
Now listen up, Thomas. We can't afford keeping her in that siding forever. It's not helping anyone.
What are you suggesting?
We send her to be scrapped.
No! Absolutely not!
It's the best thing to do from every angle.
She could wake up any second now!
Workmen looked her over and they said it's highly unlikely. Sir, what do we do?
I suppose it's up to Thomas more than me.
So, Thomas?
We keep her. We should fight this.
There's a good engine.
Then that's what we'll do.
Oh, all right. But don't say I didn't warn you.
Jock! Jock!
Now what? I tried to sleep here.
I just cut Gordon off at the junction. Oh, you should have seen his face. It was like he'd seen a ghost.
My goodness. How can you act like this when one of our own is fighting for her life? Do you have zero respect for anyone anymore?
Someone needs to keep spirits high.
Keeping spirits high doesn't involve being humble to Gordon now, does it? Lady is the one who keeps spirits high. She's being kind and helping us through this dark period. You, well, you're being nothing less than a useless lump of steaming scrap iron.
Thomas?
If you're about to ask me how I am, I'll be shoving you down that ditch outside our sheds.
Actually, I wasn't. Thomas, why on earth are you making Sir Topham keep Rosie?
I'm not making him do anything. He respected my thoughts and decisions.
We could lose the chance to move forward by keeping her, Thomas. More money for maintenance for that exploded section of track. For that mine Rosie loves so much. All because you can't let go. I can understand, Thomas. Especially after Neil, but you saw how much my grief affected you all. It won't be doing anyone any good in the long run. And least of all to you.
Thank you.
Hi, Percy. Are you okay?
No. If Thomas knows I was supposed to pull that train Rosie was pulling when she got hit, he'll kill me.
What?
I was tied from pulling storm trucks all morning, so Rosie offered to pull the last one. I agreed, and then she set off. I didn't think she...
Don't beat yourself up like this. You weren't to know, okay? Stop panicking over the could-bes and the would-bes.
Maybe if I just stopped her, I was just that bit more determined.
If it isn't when, you can't think like this. It'll kill you, so promise me.
Huh?
If you ever feel like this again, please tell me. I can help you, okay?
Okay.
Thomas! It's me!
Rosie, but you're in there, getting mended.
No, I'm not. Not really. I'm gone.
No, you can get better. We can get you better.
Look who you're talking to right now.
But I can't lose you.
You won't. I'll always be there. When there's an annoying clunk sound in your smoke box, when you get into an accident, when the light hits your shed door just enough so it shines through the gaps, that's when I'll be there.
It's time to let it go.
All the things that you say, is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember, you're shying away. I'll be coming for you anyway. Take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone in a day or two.